Korea?
How about her?
Korea?
Korea, you think? Does she look Korean? Look
I don't
her.
Know.
Koreans. Can you, Koreans, can you believe he thinks she looks Korean? Okay, so go ahead. How about her? She's easy, man.
Is she?
Yeah, dude. No, not. She's
I didn't
easy
mean that.
To guess.
I didn't mean
She's
that.
She's easy to guess. Hang on, we're going to help you out. What's your name? Not English, not English name. What's your name?
Leung Yu.
Say it again.
Leung Yu.
That doesn't make any difference.
How does that help?
That doesn't help.
How does that help?
Pakistan?
Pakistan.
No.
The fuck? Do you know her?
여기는 미국 펜실베이니아주 전역에 위치한 펜실베이니아 주립대학교입니다.
This is Asia. All these countries are what's recognized in most of the work that demographers do and people who study these issues. These are the countries recognized as Asian countries, okay? Now, there are a lot of tiny nations, tiny places in the South Pacific that are also part of Asia and the Pacific Islands, right? So what I want to do is just have a conversation about labels. And so when we talk, for example, about Asians and Asian Americans, what's the Asian American community have to say? And what's, you know, this sort of thing, right? What are we really talking about? Like, what can we say about Asians that really encompasses everybody? And that's meaningful, right? Like, the labels. Like, to what degree are labels valuable? What degree are they not valuable? Like, what are we really talking about? Okay? So, I need two volunteers, and ideally it's going to be a white person, and just today, I'm just going to pick out where we're going to go. So, a white person, and by the way, those of you who are Jewish, if I say white person, you can just be part of the white team, until you're not, right? Until I separate you out, and so, but for right now you are, and as are many of you who are Hispanics and Latinos who are really white.
그렇게 두 학생이 앞으로 나옵니다. 그런데 갑자기 뒷문을 여시는 교수님. 잠시 후 교단이 학생들로 빼곡히 들어찼습니다. 대체 무슨 일일까요?
What's your name, bro?
I'm Nate.
Nate?
Yeah.
Where's your family from?
I'm Cuban and Nicaraguan.
Cuban and Nicaraguan.
Yeah.
And where's
I'm Samantha. I'm from, well, my family's from Italy.
From Italy? Okay, so Samantha and Nate. All right. What do your grandparents call you? Nate?
Natancito.
Nate, what is it?
Natancito.
Natancito. Like Nate. Natancito. Okay, Natancito. And Samantha, what I want you to do is pick out where they're from.
난감해하는 두 친구들. 오늘은 아시아인에 대한 편견과 꼬리표에 대해 알기 위해 아시아계가 아닌 두 친구가 아시아계 학생들의 국적을 맞히는 실험을 하기로 합니다.
I'm really bad at geography.
No, you don't have to be about geography, Doug. It's not about geography. No, you know, you're here you do. It's not this isn't about geography. Look at her. Where is she from? You see her walking down the street, Natancito, and she's walking down the street and you know, where and you say like your roommate says, "Oh, look at that girl from." And you say it to your roommate. What are you saying?
질이 물을까 봐 놀란 여학생을 겨우 진정시킨 교수님. 곧바로 실험을 시작합니다.
Where's she from?
China.
Dude, China can't be your go-to answer here, pal. Because it's like, I know it's a big country, but you know what I mean? Like, chances so are like
it's
one
not
in
China.
Six that it's going to be China.
Thailand?
Thailand, nice call. Go ahead. You're wrong. But
Korea?
How about her?
Korea?
Korea, you think? No, dude. Does she look Korean? Look
I
at
don't
her.
Know.
Koreans. Can you... Koreans, can you believe he thinks she looks Korean? Okay. What do you think, though?
Vietnam.
Okay, look at
yeah,
her.
I don't know.
Look at her, man.
Is
look.
Nobody from China?
Dude, no. Nobody from China,
I don't think
dude.
From China.
No. Look at her. Come on, she's
the
easy.
The Philippines?
Philippines.
No, I don't know.
You're just guessing.
Bangladesh?
I am just guessing.
Bangladesh?
I have no idea.
Wait, hang on. So can you get a close-up? I want to get a close-up of each person so the class can do the same thing, all right? So here, get a close-up of her right here. All you got to do is smile, all right? Okay. Okay, so go ahead. How about her? She's easy, man.
Is she?
Yeah, dude. No, not. She's
I didn't
easy
mean that.
To guess.
I didn't mean
She's
that.
She's easy to guess.
Vietnam.
Vietnam? Hang on, we're going to help you out.
전혀 감도 안 오는 듯한 이 친구. 이번엔 힌트를 주기로 합니다.
What's your name? Not English name. What's your name?
Okay. Leung Yu.
Did you get that? Say it again.
Leung Yu.
표정을 살피는 교수님. 하지만
That doesn't make any difference.
How does that help?
That doesn't help.
How does that help?
All right, how about him? Look at this dude.
Philippines.
How do you pronounce your name?
Nepal.
Ayman.
What is it?
Nepal.
Nepal. Nice guess, dude. Wrong. But...
My name's Ayman.
Say it again.
Ayman.
Ayman?
Pakistan?
Pakistan.
No.
The fuck? Do you know her? That's nice guess. Actually, nice guess, dude. All right, this guy here. Now you can get this guy. Come on.
도저히 모르겠다는 이 학생과 도와주겠다며 얼른 맞춰보라는 교수님. 이번엔 강력한 힌트를 줍니다.
Well, I'm gonna help you out. You ready? Turn to the side, bro. Look at that nose right here. All right, hang on, hang on. Get a shot. Hold on.
Saudi Arabia? Is it Saudi?
You know the nose, right?
Yeah.
It's a giveaway. Your grandfather has that nose. Your dad has that nose. Everybody has that nose. Your neighbors. Here, turn
Never
sideways.
Left the United States.
Dude, look at his nose. Look compared to my nose, right? Look. Here, back away a little bit. Just look at me nose. Look at our noses. Totally different. Where's he from?
Saudi Arabia.
Close Dude.
Iran.
Iran.
코를 봤지만 그래도 틀린 모양이네요. 다음 친구는 얼굴을 보자마자 모두가 한 마디씩 던집니다.
Bro, look at this guy.
It should be pretty easy.
This is easy.
It's really easy.
I've not gotten one right.
Seriously. No. Look at those eyes, dude. Seriously.
I don't know the difference.
Dude, can you even see out of those eyes? Look.
I'm good.
Come here.
To be fair.
No, hang on. No, hang on. Go ahead.
To be fair, I have 20/40 vision. That's pretty good.
20/40?
Yeah.
That's like an eagle, bro.
No glasses.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Doug, all right. We're gonna talk about your eyes.
I eat a lot of carrots.
All right. Where's he from? Where do you think?
China.
Yeah, just keep guessing China, bro.
Vietnam. Is it Vietnam?
Vietnam.
Yeah. Well, my mom's side, anyways.
All right, I got one.
Your dad's side?
Taiwan.
Dude, you got one. You got one half.
One half.
I He's got only one half.
One half.
All right, this dude right here. This is an easy one, bro.
You keep saying that.
No, this one's really, He's really easy.
I'm a little darker than normal, but.
Philippines?
No, don't say. No, go ahead. What do you say?
Japan?
Nah, dude, he's from China, dog. I thought you were going to get it right. Oh my God.
중국인 하나로 밀더니 갑자기 중국인에서는 핸들을 꺾어버렸네요.
Look, if you're not paying attention, you might mistakenly have the idea that all Asians look alike, right? Like, well, yeah, all Asians look alike, right? Because it's like you do. And I've been on the subway in Japan where I'm squished in a subway car with like 5,000 other people in a single subway car. And I'm looking around and everyone looks the same. And yet I stop looking quickly and I start looking and I'm realizing nobody looks the same. So look at these four guys right here.
아시아인에 대해 잘 모르면 비슷해 보였을 수 있다며 미국인 친구들도 알아볼 수 있게 내 학생의 얼굴을 찬찬히 살펴보기로 합니다.
Look at how different their features are. Really, totally different. It's like night and day, right? If you pay attention, it's night and day, right? Totally different features. Different hair, different features, different noses, different eyes, right? Look at his nose versus his nose versus his nose. Look at his nose, dude. Dude, turn to the side a little bit. Look at the shape of his skull, right? No. And look at the shape of his skull. And look at, okay, hang on. And look at the shape of his skull. Turn to the side. Totally different. And when you go to different regions of the world, like compared to my skull, right? Like I have this thing on my forehead that's kind of very, like where my forehead goes way back like that. This is kind of how yours is, bro. It's kind of similar. And like, okay, this is like my people, right? So when you really look and you pay attention, you just see these amazing differences. Got it?
얼굴형과 생김새가 어떻게 다른지 보여주시던 교수님은 이런 차이점을 왜 알아야 하는지 설명하기 시작했습니다.
One thing that I'm trying to I'm modeling for you right now is A, just it's okay to talk about this stuff and to notice it. And especially notice it among people of different ancestry groups than your own. And notice it among our own ancestry groups, right? Like really notice features, because it's not, I don't mean just like haircuts and hairstyles and all of that. I mean really look at features and pay attention, because features by and large are part of the human story through millennia and generations upon generations of DNA being passed down from one person to another. And it's really fascinating how certain features end up in certain areas of the world and not other areas, right?
오늘은 아시아인들의 다른 생김새를 알아보는 시간을 가졌습니다. 우리도 아시아인들 외에는 잘 구분하지 못하는 것처럼 서양인들도 아시아인의 다른 생김새를 잘 구분하지 못하기 때문에 미국인 학생들에게 직접 차이를 보여주며 스스로 생각해 볼 수 있게 하는 강의였습니다. 그리고 이러한 과정은 단지 아시아인이 어떻게 생겼는지 알아야 한다는 데에 그치는 게 아니라 자신의 생김새를 보고 나의 조상은 어떠했을지 생각해보는 시간이기도 했습니다. 교수님은 마지막으로 이런 말을 덧붙였는데요.
One thing I was trying to get at with this conversation that, like, let's say students, maybe black students or Asian students or, you know, just on campus, and you have this idea that, like, wow, okay, that person's black. But look, that person might be from Nigeria or Sudan or South Jersey or the suburbs of Philly, completely different areas of the world with very little in common. And so the eight people up here, really, the four people here and the four people here have almost nothing in common. It's like completely different realities. And so what happens in this world is we just throw people together and like we lump them all together in one big group. And like I want to get us to start thinking more in terms of these subcategories and so on, right?
사회학자이자 인류학자인 교수님은 자신의 생각을 힘주어 말했습니다. 인종이나 국가는 작은 범주이며 넓게 보면 모두가 같은 세상에 살고 있다는 것이었습니다. 같은 나라 사람이라도 모두가 다른 고유의 특징들을 갖고 있습니다. 낯설다고 해서 이상한 것이 아니라 다른 것임을 알아차리고 서로 이해할 수 있도록 노력해야 할 것입니다. 훌륭한 강의를 해주신 샘 리처드 교수님, 정말 감사합니다. 그리고 영상을 시청해주신 여러분, 정말 감사합니다.
You're wrong, but...
Korea?